Namaste everyone. Let's just find our comfortable seat, comfortable posture. Sitting upright with straight spine, chin up. And then gently and softly close your eyes. Just gently relaxing, easing or softening your body, mind and your breath. Just let go and relax. Easing our body from feet to head and head to feet. Let's pay our attention to our breath in our still, quiet sitting. Just to see how your breath goes in and how your breath flows out. Being fully aware to your inspiration, expiration. Try to gently and consciously create a little contraction in your windpipe and then the back of your throat, which will begin to produce this beautiful sound of your breath. Listening to the sound of your breath. Inhaling, inspiro, and just really enjoying the sound of your beautiful breath. And exhaling, expiro, and again enjoying the sound of your breath. I'd like you to gradually have this intention or the focus at your breath, like you're breathing in or inhaling deep, but instead of breathing in, you are gently sipping your breath in. You're drinking your breath and then drinking out your breath. Can we add a little pause to the inhalation and exhalation? So we pause our breath for a few moments between every inhalation and exhalation, just to enjoy that inner silence. So breathing in with the sound of the breath, then pause and breathing out and enjoying the sound. Then pause and enjoy the stillness. Now bring your hands to your heart, Namaskar. We'll keep a very soft and slow practice today. Let's see if you can keep enjoying the breath for a little bit longer. Hands to heart, breathe out. Now, making the sound of your breath, in and raise your arms up into Anjali Mudra. Out and with the sound of the breath, bring your hands to touch down to the earth. Again, breathe in, rise to the Anjali Mudra. Out. One more, breathe in. Out. Now keeping our hands to the floor, with the sound of in breath, dropping our left elbow to the floor, stretching our right arm over. And we're going to alternate. So breathe out. With the sound of the breath in, dropping down to the left side, right arm stretching over. Out, return back. I'd like to think your sound of the breath getting louder and louder to the right side, in. Out. To the left, in. Right side in. One more, left side, right arm up. Right side, left arm up. Taking a moment, taking a pause. Now hands to heart, Namaskar. Breathe out. With the sound of the breath, in, stretch your arms forward and then open your arms, your heart, your chest, your shoulders. out and release. Our Ujjayi sadhana, in, out, one more in, out, take a moment. Now let's just slightly ease our feet, our legs. Bring both our soles, our feet together, if you wish to, and gently bounce our knees, just relax our ease, our hips, our pelvis, for a little moment. Obviously, if you're not used to be sitting for long, it can be quite strenuous. And let's just gently press our chin down, breathe out. With the sound of in-breath, roll your head towards right side and go across and look up. And breathe out and roll it back down. And feel the change in the sound of your breath as you're rolling. So rolling to the left with in-breath, up and out. And out. Breathe in, go all the way to the right and up. This time release down from the left. Roll up from the left in. And then down from the right. Lovely. Gently and slowly, let's ease our knees, bring your legs to the front. Staying that comfortable seated pose with your feet, your legs to the front, hold under your knees. So we'll do our now Kriyas. Now see if you can continue the sound of the breath, but can we focus our mind to the navel or our stomach area? Breathe out. Right leg raise up. Out and release. Left leg in and release. Both legs and release. Second time, right knee. Release. Left, release, both, and release, again right leg in, release, left in. Both legs in and release. Come back to Bandhakonasana, the pointed feet again. Taking a moment, our knees pressing down, holding on to our feet. Now let's ease ourselves to take our feet just a little step forward and breathe out. Right leg, breathe in, stretch it forward and up, out and release it with the sound of your breath. Left leg, stretch forward, release. Right leg out to the side, open out, release. left leg. Release. Both legs. And release. Sitting straight. Let's try second round. Right leg, breathe in, reach to the front. Lift up all the way towards your head. Out and release. Left in. And release. Right leg out to the side in. And release. Left leg in. And release. Both together in. And release. Taking a moment, let's do our third kriya. Right leg again, breathe out. In and raise and stretch up. And release. Left in. And release. Right out to the side. And release. Left leg. And release. Both legs. And release. Take a moment here, take a pause. And then let's just ease ourselves, take our legs to the front. If you like, just relax, relax and ease off your knees. Hands on your knees, breathe out. When you're ready, breathe in and reach your arms up, lift and extend. And breathe out and stretch forward. Lengthening through your spine, head to the knees. Can we keep going? Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. And again, breathe in. And out. Hold here for a moment. Keep holding onto your left foot. Breathe in. Swing open your right arm to stretch and open. And breathe out. And reach back to forward stretch. Paschimottanasana. Left arm. Breathe in. Right. And open out to the left side. And out. Keep following the sound of your breath. Right side again. Breathe in. And out. Left side in. And out. One more right side in. And out. Left in. And out. And then breathing in, raise your arms up, lift up. And out and fold forward. Take a moment. Now can you do a couple of conscious breaths here and feel the sound of your breath?
cleansing through your spine and your legs, releasing any tension, any stress. Gently head up,
reach your arms over, interlock your fingers on top of your head. Breathe out. When you're ready, breathing in, turn your palms inside out, stretch and lift up. Out and release. Two more, breathe in. Release. Again, breathe in. And out. Take your hands down, hands behind, fingers pointing back to your buttock. And then breathe out. When you're ready, breathing in, push on your hands, raise your back, your buttocks up, getting your toes to the floor. And breathe out, release. Two more, breathe in. And out. Again, breathe in. And out. Let's just gently turn around, come up on our feet in Vajrasana. Take a moment there just to be in the middle of your feet, on top of your heels. Couple of breaths. Bring your hands to your heart, Namaskar. Breathe out. When you're ready, breathing in, gently rise up towards your knees and raise your arms up into Anjali Mudra. With a conscious side breath, back bend and then burst open. Come back on your heels. So we're going in through the nose, out through the mouth. In. Back bend and sigh out. Should allow us to slow down our breath a little bit more. Again, breathe in. Take a moment here. Now close your fist with your thumbs inside and join the knuckles of your hands just on top of your thighs against your pelvic area. We want to just do a little bit of massage here. Take a deep in breath through the nose. Sigh your breath and fold forward, bringing your chin towards your knee. Using your fists to create a little pressure against your lower abdominal and pelvic area. Breathe in and rise back up. Working on the sound of the breath, out. And in. And again, out. In and rise back up. And then breathe out. Take your hands on your knees, taking a moment. And let's just gently walk up towards all fours into four-footed Chatuspadasana, with your arms under your shoulders, knees under your hips. Vyagra Pranayama, breathe out,
Breathing in, dip your spine down, arch your back, your head up.
Breathing out, drop up from the middle, belly in, chin into your chest.
Keep going, breathe in, dip down, open up. In.
And out.
In. And then relaxing or resting back into all fours, Chatuspadasana. Take a deep in breath. Gently and softly sigh your breath to rest back on your heels, head to the floor into Sasanka. So let's take another breath. Moving softly through your spine. And come back to all fours.
And let it go.
And breathe in, come back up.
And let it go.
Hold there for a moment. Gently come back up into all fours, Chatuspadasana. And then breathe out. Now let's take a deep in breath here. Now gently sigh your breath and push down and open up into Bhujanga the Cobra.
Breathe in, come back to all fours.
Let's keep going out.
Breathe in.
And again out.
And breathe in and return back to all fours.
And then let's rest back into Sasanka for a moment.
Go up to seated position, have a little sip of water if you need. Really important to keep hydrated. Okay, when we all are ready, let's come back to all fours. So you want to keep extending our practice. So now we're going to go through our Salva Kriya, and we're still trying to use that Ujjayi breath, but with out breath, gradually we want to bring our humming, our Bhramari Pranayama. So let's just do the first round with the Ujjayi breath, head down, eyes open. Breathing in, raise your right leg and your head up, create a long extended arch.
And breathe out and release. Left leg, breathe in and raise up.
Out and release.
Right arm, breathe in, raise up.
Out and release.
Left arm, breathe in and release.
release.
Second time, close your eyes. Again, right leg, breathe in, raise your leg and your head up and feel the extended heart.
Out and release.
Left leg, breathe in and raise.
Out and release.
Right arm, breathe in, raise.
And release.
Left in.
And release.
With the third round, let's introduce or initiate our humming or Bhramari. So breathe out. Right leg, raise your leg and your head up.
Humming to release.
Left leg in. And then let go. Release, relax into sasanka. Just feel your spine relaxing, letting go. Okay, let's breathe out. Within breath, chin up, come forward into all fours, stretch into bhujanga.
And then humming to let go into sasanka.
Into stress, cobra. Head up, come back to all fours. Take your toes into the floor, raise your knees up, come up into middle. You can gently pedal your feet up and down, using up your ankle joints, your legs, your hips if you need to. Take up your breath. And when you're ready, let's just gently walk our hands towards our feet. And breathe out, head to the knees, hold there. Let go of your body and just follow that Ujjayi, that sound breathing. gently and slowly.
Unfold and rise up when you're ready. Stand up really nice and easy, taking a moment, taking that lovely pose here. Okay, let's just do a little loosening up chatis in standing. So take your right leg to the front and just gently flex your foot up and down. And then rotating your foot in one direction and change direction. Giving it a really good shake to your leg. Okay, left leg and gently flexing your foot up and down. Rotating your foot in one direction. And then change direction and give a good shake to your leg. Let's just give it a gentle conscious swing to our right leg. Really easing or loosening up through our leg, our hip, our pelvis, maybe to the front and side to side. Lovely. And release and your left leg. Giving it that gentle swing or the ease to the front and side to side. And release then your arms up and down. Giving that conscious swing. Slowly swinging your arms side to side. Lovely, and then gently and slowly, let's just do slow down and hold in the middle. So as you're following this beautiful breath, so let's see if you can keep following it with our Vedic Surya Namaskar. So coming at front of your space, your palms facing or pointing back. Breathe out. Using the Ujjayi sound. In to Anjali Mudra. Raise all the way on your tiptoes. And breathe out, heels back down. Bring your hands back down, close your arms and your palms pointing back. Two more, breathe in, open up, rise up. And breathe out. Letting go. Again, in. And out. Take a moment here. We're also trying to breathe equally in lower, mid and upper lobes. Adding our second step, breathe out. Breathing your palms to the front, to your heart, raise up to Anjali Mudra. On your tiptoes, out. Hands to heart, bend your knees, coming to the squat. Hands to touching to the earth, chin up, long flat back in, rise back up. Out, release your arms down. Again, breathe in, palms to front, rise up. Out. In. Out. Third time, breathe in. I'm totally missing out. Breathing out, bending over knees, coming to the squat. In and raise back up. On my tiptoes, out and release. Take a moment, take a pause. Let's also zoom in our third step. Breathe out. In. Rise to Anjali Mudra on our tiptoes. Out. Coming down to Bhumi Sparsha Utkatasana. Right leg back. You can have your knee on the floor or off the floor. Ride your arms into Aswatsalana. Out and return back. In, reach up to Anjali Mudra. On our tiptoe. Out and release. Second time in. Out. Left leg in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Right foot back in, rise up. Out, return back. In. On our tiptoes and let go. Again, breathe in. Out. Left leg. Out. In. Out. Let's take a little pause, just a little moment. Do one more round, breathe out. So this time, can we use our Surya Mantra as we releasing through every time you're breathing out? And the mantra, let's just repeat the mantra, maybe just to remind you all. So it's Om Rum Jum Sah Suryaya Namah. So I'll chant and you can join when you're ready. Just do before we begin the practice. Breathe out. In. Om Rum Jum Sah Suryaya Namah. Om Rum Jum Sah Suryaya Namah. Down, facing back, back to Vedic Surya Namaskar. Breathe out, into Anjali Mudra, rising on our tiptoes with the mantra. Om, coming to squat.
Om Jum Sah Suryaya Namah.
Right leg in, step back. Aswatthalana.
Om Rum Jum
like you to just be aware to the subtle sounds, the vibrations through the cellular mechanisms in your body. When you're ready, breathe out. Breathe in, raise up your arms into Anjali Mudra. Look up, back bend, breathe out. Fold forward, reach down, head to the knees. Breathe in, halfway up, look forward. And then bending your knees, come down into squat, Utkatasana. Sitting up on our toes, tucked underneath, on our heels. Breathe in, rise your arms over into Anjali Mudra, look up. Breathing out your crown, third eye, Visuddha Ananta. Just follow the sound of the breath and the prana mudras in. Out. One more in. And then release your hands, untuck your toes, sit nice and comfortably on your feet in Vajrasana, taking a moment, taking a pose. Gently ease ourselves, our legs to the front. So we're going to find our comfortable space in Savasana and we're going to go through our first set of Pallavini Kriyas. And we'll follow the same, the first round with eyes open, then eyes closed, and then we'll bring our sounds in. Make sure you do keep yourself warm and comfortable. Are you warm? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thank you.
Okay, so let's just find our space, have a sip of water. And then I'll let you all have a nice deep relaxation, as that's what I need. I hope it doesn't sound too mean. Okay. Let's just find our space, lying comfortably and straight. Take a moment. Just to find that space of letting go, space of relaxation. And then when you're ready, join both your feet, your legs together, hands on the floor close to your body. Open your eyes, breathe out. Breathe in, reach your right leg up. Out, release, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. When you follow the outside breath, your count can easily get to 8 or 10. Breathe in, left leg. Out, release, we're moving in a circle. Right arm, breathe in, raise your right arm up. Out and release. Left arm, breathe in, raise up. Out and release. Then your head, breathe in, raise head up.
out and release.
On the right knee, both your hands and head together. Out, head down, then arms and leg down. Left leg in.
Out.
And then take a moment, take a pause. So second time we're going to do or follow the practice for our more subtle, our conscious energy with eyes closed. Really activating these beautiful pranavayus, energy currents, enhancing our body awareness or neuroplasticity, the blood, the energy circulation. Breathe out, slowly right leg and raise. Out and release. You can also follow your own breath, your own count. As gradually we like to slow it down. Left leg in. Out and release. Right arm, breathe in. Release. Left arm in. And release. Head, breathe in, raise up. And release. Right knee and head, pavan mutta in. And release. Left leg in, squeeze it into your chest and head to the knee. And release. Taking a moment, taking a pause. Feet, your legs back together. Let's do third round. So now we're going to use our humming or Bhramari Pranayama to release. Breathe out. Right leg in and raise up. Left in. In. Breathe in, lift up. Mm.
One mukta, right leg in. Letting go, taking a moment. Kriyas, we're really sort of going into some of these subtle sounds, the breath, and these beautiful kriyas, which in a classical terms, this is far more advanced practice than the more physical vigorous practices. So far we are rising the energy. Let's see if we can do one more sequence. This time we want to transcend. So especially if you are seeking for some spiritual experiences or the aspects of the practice. So we're going to reverse the practice now. So we begin with the Pavan Mukta and then we go through the practice again. Let's see if you can follow with me. Breathe out, right leg. Breathe in, head, your right knee and your arms together. Come into release. And now it's time to gently and consciously let go. Let go without disturbing too much. Just gently bring your blanket. Keep yourself really warm and comfortable as you got really extended relaxation. So keeping warm, keeping comfortable will help for your body and your subtle, your vital energies. And these pranic currents, the sounds we have worked together to bring their healing magic. Just letting go and relax your whole body. Let go and relax all the way from your head to your feet or your toes. Letting go. Just letting go. letting go. Once you let go, you would follow our chakra
jnana kriya.
So working through these vital, these energy currents flowing along our limbs, the body parts in different directions. So if you are ready, I'd like you to begin your jnana yoga sadhana, the relaxation technique. Paying your attention, your focus into your right leg. Just to see how you're feeling, what is the response in your right leg? As if you're looking into your right leg with your mind's eyes. Looking into your left leg now, pay all your attention into left leg. The idea, the principle behind the practice, your prana flows where your mind goes. And the second principle, the principle of sakshi bhava, developing the witnessing awareness. So witnessing your leg, energy, the sensations that are there, free from judgment, free from reason and expectation. So we're not the victim, we're not the doer, neither the one who takes the fruits, the consumer. You are just a witness. Move your focus, your witnessing awareness in your right arm, from fingers to your shoulder. Left arm from fingers to your shoulder. And the neck, head, and your face. Mid part of your body, connecting your neck, your arms and your legs. witnessing your whole body all together, from feet to head, head to feet. And if you're looking into a mirror, looking deep within, I'd like you to move into the reverse, beginning with the head, paying all your attention to your head if you're still awake and with me. Attention to left arm, whole body all together from feet to head, head to feet. Whole body all together and let go. Let go in your whole body. You can relax a little longer if you wish to, but if you feel you are ready to wake up or become active, you can just gently and slowly begin to return back in your physical or your active body, your active awareness, wiggling our toes, flexing our feet or fingers, maybe giving a nice long waking up stretch. breath, support arms, support for head. And then gently roll onto your left side. Take a moment on your side. Gradually come up to our seated position to sit upright with hands to heart. Namaskar. Let's chant our Shanti Mantra. Join if you wish to.
Om Shanti.
Gently and slowly open your eyes when you're ready. Namaste, namaste. Thank you very much. Hope you all managed to relax. I know we didn't sweat much.
Thanks. Hope to see you soon.
Yeah, see you soon.